Fires.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Monsters, but nobody is. There doesn't have to be a monster. Launching this mission.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Here yet, but not ready. If any of you had. With my spreadsheet. Taylor wants to be a medic. Let's go. Medic is pretty good for you considering you haven't killed anyone. Next person. No preference. Young. Otter Young. No preference. Otter Tom. No preference. And finally, Elden. All right, nobody else has preferences. Okay, in that case, we're going to want to keep it balanced, I guess, in terms of classes. Another great shot. Don't have a lot of health, not a great shot. Gunner might be the best option for somebody like that. At reasonable speed. Yeah, Gunner. Awesome speed. Not a lot of health though. I'm pretty crazy, so I'm gonna make you a shotgun scout, even though you don't have enough health to do it well. You have pretty good aim as well. Might be worth it to make you a marksman scout. Alright. Grenadier is the only guy I think we should do. No bad aim people. But at least you have decent health, so you can be assault. Finally. Guy with aim. But no mobility. Why? Aim with no mobility means you become infantry. Alright, this is beta 15C, so we've gotten actually new weapons now. Medic by default. It's on the best armor. We now have alloy plating. Plus 2 health. So much health. Grab some extra medkits. Battle rifles have been reworked at here. They no longer give you minus 12 aim, making them just super awesome. You minus 10 aim if you move before shooting. Plus 1 damage for that is definitely worth it. Problem is, this makes your aim too low, so you're gonna have to tone down on your health a bit, or your mobility too. So tone down on the movement a bit. Gunner, got pretty good aim. Stick to the back. Probably use a scope. Just to make sure that you can't use two. Yeah. Use a scope, but I'd rather you bring an extra grenade. Out on the other hand. This one isn't super fast, which makes me want to give him this shotgun. Shotgun scouts are pretty great, but he doesn't have a lot of health, so. Oh, he's getting a marksman rifle. I have a sawed-off shotgun for that. Marksman scope. And also tonight. Reminds me that four to six. It's plus one damage over a battle rifle, but it's minus one mobility. It can only be used at a range of one. It has a smaller critical chance. If you have a battle rifle, you really don't need the shotgun. That's my thought. Could be wrong. Gunner, so you can't use that anyways. Engineer, thanks for grenades. Great. I'm not sure when you would not equip it. We're unnerfed. One other option, which is possibly a shotgun, but I don't think you're fast enough for a shotgun. So, leave that out of it. However, I definitely got shotgun, because you're an assault. Extra defense because of that. Alright, that seems reasonable. Infantryman, love battle reckless. That's true. And scopes. This is definitely the person for whom the scope is. Flashback. It does leave us with an extra scope somewhere. It's ready to be used. Go ahead and give it to Scout. Yeah. Scout is the most likely. Sort of the scope. Good shots. So that's our loadout. See if any of you are in here. I can't simultaneously check. Nobody's here. That's cool. Gonna win anyways. Alright. These are our six people. Going to take down that French military convoy.
Strike one, prepare for landing.
France is sending an urgent mission request.
So, yeah, I'm in Canada. It's my last day here. I'll be getting back to a more regular thing. So, quite a trip. send a bunch of CSS in this demo. Nobody cares about my personal life. Why am I talking about it?
There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council Intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here. Objective updated.
What's the story?
Heading there now. Got something over here!
Oh. That's a little surprising. Usually you don't see aliens that fast. Sometimes knowledge fights it. Okay. It's pretty well shielded. I think I can set an overwatch trap for that.
Aye aye, Commander.
I wonder if battle rifles have any sense. They probably do. For overwatch.
Okay. Moving to position.
Boy.
Three places in cover. Okay, though, because we only need. Stepping off. Shot. So, I can't not think of it. That's perfect.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Everybody else? Oh, wow. Fortunately, those guys did not trigger.
Adjusting sights.
Eso no me gusta.
Overwatch traps. They don't work. Hey, why the jinxing me? I just like anti-jinxed myself. It was great. Another three thin men dead. One is going on a crazy flanking maneuver. Whoa. What the fuck happened? How does he even do that? Setting up Overwatch. Question one is how do we deal with the other stuff over there? Answer is we've got a scout for a reason. I have to move somewhere where I don't or trigger this guy's overwatch, but I don't want to reveal any of those people. Not an easy move. Okay. I think if I move over here, it could work. If it doesn't, I can at least shoot him.
Head now.
Down. pull this knife tip from the chest.
Batter up!
So he's basically trying to get into position. Maybe I didn't need suppression.
Shot failed to connect.
Allow the way, Commandante.
I guess I did. Battle rifles don't have as much ammo now. Unfortunately, now I've triggered these dudes.
Incoming fire!
Yes, nice overwatch there. Three damage reduction. That's gonna be painful. This is the perfect time to reload. There's not really a good way to do this. Getting lucky works. Getting better lucky than good. It's really my motto. Right, but there's still at least one more. That's the current DM is kept, because that is up to me. 80% shot. Yeah, good shot. Yeah! Alright. I don't think there's any more of them out there, but I'm not totally sure. I'm gonna look carefully.
10-4.
Doing well so far. Let's get to exploring first. We'll see.
Aye, aye, Commander.
It's a good time to reload.
Heading out.
Reloading. About twice.
Me muevo.
Affirmative. I'm rolling. Reloaded. Back online. Good to go. Back online.
I'm ready.
Here we are now. Sorry, it's back there. It's kind of cheating a little bit, but the fact that I heard the door open. There's a problem in this building already.
Heading out. Enemy in sight.
Kristen. Shot. Maybe we'll keep it. Get rid of that thing.
I'm on it, Commander.
Battle rifle, they go. Man, they're not great. They're awesome. Allow me to do crazy things like this.
On the move!
Red fog, that guy is pretty much out of the picture. And he can acid us, but it won't do much because. Awesome.
Rolling out.
So everyone just kind of move up a bit.
Take fire over here.
Those bodies don't look like they've been hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
I hope we can get a really good headshot. Or we can discover that there is one more of them. This is where you move the scout first. I guess we can't. Scout has lightning reflexes, which means that doesn't get hit. So we want the scout to take that shot.
Heading to that location. Damn it! Enemy is still alive.
Shotgun. That is hard. Position. Not in position. That guy lives. Alright.
Going in for the kill. Double time.
Get the sniper shot.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander. New objective received.
I see what? Sniper shot. Maybe it would be better to shoot that guy. Yeah, I'm certain that would have been a better choice. But two people.
On the move.
I would have exposed myself to more danger than I should have.
That's affirmative.
Out to night bucket now because of that. Unfortunately, this game went in the other direction. Decided not to punch me. But my not sure what to call it. Use the scout to trigger this guy if he has overwatch, but if we do that, we won't have any good place to shoot him from.
Position confirmed.
Should have dashed by the wall. Guy seems to have disappeared. That happens sometimes. He's probably invisible. So everyone just put on your overwatch.
Moving to position.
Yeah. Right outside.
I'm on the move.
Finish him.
Target disabled.
In marcha.
That's all the units in the map, but that's pretty safe.
My on my way. Moving. Back in. Ready to rock.
Yep, that was all.
Commander, no more units. Looks like there's still someone alive over there. If we can bring them in for questioning, maybe we can figure out what happened here.
I have to do the suspect mission as, various options. I'd like to go
on
over
my way.
Get a decent lookout on everybody. Post people on various sides of this roof.
Got it. Moving.
Look at every which way, shoot in every which way. Get most of them before they get the chance to do anything underhanded.
Aye, aye, Commander. We're green to go. I'm on it, Commander.
Because, oh,
yeah.
I'm glad I did that on accident, because this is a great thing to happen. Well, I mean, it would be better if I did it on purpose, knowing that this map needs scouts. Escort missions always need scouts, because they have people that drop down and go into Overwatch automatically.
Heading to that location.
Having a scout will
I'm ready.
Get the position to get those people to
serve. Heading to that location.
Might as well leave me here. I have nothing to say to you people.
Alright, that counted. Yeah.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. We have a new objective.
Fairly decent stuff for you to hide. Yes.
Roger, Dodger.
On my way.
And look, an Overwatch is around this roof.
Copy that.
So maybe we'd be better off with a steady weapon.
I'm on it, Commander. Wilco.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
No longer a threat.
Okay, so one of the two is dead. The other one, fortunately, decided to be over there. Yes. Get everybody into position to get a next turn.
On the move.
Don't forget to take over.
Double time.
Uh-oh. Will this misclick kill me? Valid question. But the answer is no.
This is only the beginning. It's only a matter of...
On my way.
Let's do this second. Hopefully the Overwatch's traps turn off.
La próxima vez le doy.
Yes! Go. Good job. That's all they are for now.
You're nothing but a bunch of puppets.
I like to jump from roof to roof as fast as possible. So I'm having this guy move up here. Good one. To those stairs. Have everybody else. Start moving towards the roof and reload. Can't afford to reload.
Moving to position. On the move.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Dead. And gone.
I'd rather you shot the murder. Okay. Extension.
Arma agotada. I'm on it, Commander.
That's really dangerous. I forgot that legendary Texas only takes 70% off the next shot. Start moving across this room. Except, not just yet. Next turn. Wait a turn.
I'm on it, Commander.
Running out of ammo, and having it sit in the wrong direction.
Back in. Solid copy.
Heading out.
I like to reload people if they're below half ammo. All people to half ammo. Yes.
Locked and loaded.
Reloads. Good placement position. Let's try.
10-4.
Maybe it's the dumb move. I'm pretty sure things are triggered by moving further forwards. Might have been smarter not to move quite so far forwards.
Roger that.
I think they have something to drop onto that roof.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Go, go. Back to the game.
Gee. This is a waste of time.
Where should I put this, guys? It's a very interesting question. I actually am not going to put it on the roof, because there's no full cover up there. I'm gonna run through the mud.
We've got hostile contacts moving on your position.
Very unfortunate place for a death drop. Hopefully we can take them out. But that's a bomb. This is a little bit. I know that.
What are you trying to prove?
Next turn, probably me.
Rolling out.
There now.
So you're up here.
Heading out. That's affirmative.
In marcha.
Ignition run. Bottom to get.
Looks like the aliens are sending in reinforcements, Commander.
Target still up. Damn it, missed the target.
That's a pretty dodgy thing
in
there.
Next time.
But there's only one. I'm gonna get away with that. So we win.
You're still not getting anything from me.
Excellent work, Commander. Our friend here might be uncooperative at the moment, But I have a feeling a talk with Dr. Vallen will change his tune.
The joke of the game is that Dr. Vallen likes to torture everybody. Maybe it's people, it doesn't seem to matter. She's German. One person watching, that's probably all right. Now I understand. I just heard a noise that might mean that my broadcast is broken.
An exemplary performance. Let's hope all of these operations go as smoothly as this one did.
Nice amount of promotions here. Corpses, a lot of corpses actually. We killed most of them with guns. Only one guy was killed with a grenade. That was good.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Alright. Might be time to build. Generators are here. These are rampant. As I need for effect stuff. Generator spot to be over here. Alright, so workshops will get a slightly short end of this day. So we really need the construction data. Okay. Satellite, trip us down the west. 15 engineers, research and stuff. Pretty soon we're gonna have our first Phoenix cannon, which is gonna be very useful. Unfortunately, we're not gonna have a satellite in time for this, that just sucks. Satellite is shot down. Alright. Getting quite a few weapon fragments these days. Really don't have enough stuff.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
I don't even have enough for beam lasers, which we really want. I'm just hoping to research next. Alright, we built our Phoenix cannon. We're gonna go to the hangar. Not sure what stuff to use is. That's clearly not scouts, because scouts don't have any armor. Flarium. We don't have enough flarium. We don't quite need it yet. No. I guess that's our next mission, April 18th. That's equal to the
Commander, take. We're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Pardon me, nice mistake I just made. Get the spot size 1, and I just spent money building the repair bay. Washington. Corporals are still out. The bonus man. Change my name. Label the man. No. We don't need tactical officers upgrade yet. We do need a bigger squad size. Why? Because you always need a bigger squad size to do that. You never know which mission is going to be the one that kills you. Which means you have to visit the gray market and sell stuff. It's really, really difficult to pick what to sell. I desperately need both of these. I can't afford to sell susceptible purposes. Purposes. Yeah. I'm selling purposes.
Negative. That equipment should be passed on directly to the research team.
Get a squad size upgrade. Now we can take 7 soldiers with permission. Some people. Shouldn't come ready. That is going to take. More Dark Force. More Dark Force! Alright, so these are the people that are coming. And see you. Saturday. Hi, everyone.